Why do you need to do that? Because in every country you have different kind of rules about copyright.
I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief.
YouTube and copyright. What you need to know is copyright, all the rules that apply about copyright in a country. YouTube is just a company. If YouTube is doing some things in a country, they need to follow the rules. If YouTube is offering their services in a certain country, they need to follow the rules. So the rules about copyright apply also for YouTube. What does it mean? When someone creates something, they have copyright on the videos. When someone creates something like music videos, they have copyright on the videos of music. As soon as you upload something on YouTube that's not yours, you can get in trouble because of copyright. And YouTube needs to take action on most of the cases. I'm going to draw a situation and I'm going to explain to you how it works so you can understand what the difference is between YouTube and copyright and how they are related and what you need to watch out for. Let's go to the drawing board. As you can see, this is the drawing board. Let's draw the YouTube company first. Let's say this is a YouTube company. And let's talk about the creator. So this is the creator. Creator is someone that creates the, let's say, videos of music, doesn't matter. And they upload the video on the platform of YouTube. So YouTube have a platform. YouTube platform, you are familiar with the platform. You can find videos of it of different people. And the person uploads his video on YouTube. The person that created the video has copyright on it. So the person has copyright on it. So the person has copyright on the video. The thing is, as soon as someone else uses this video without his permission, the person can sue the other person. The person can sue the other person. It's that simple. Imagine you upload a video on YouTube and someone else is using it without your permission. You can sue them. It's that simple. What you need to remember is YouTube is just a company. These are copyright rules. The copyright rules of a country is not the same as another country. There are some things that are similar, but it doesn't mean it's the same. When someone uploads a video on YouTube and they are from Europe, for example, there are some situations that the laws say, hey, the law of Europe is applied to this situation, or the other way around. So what you need to consider is when you look at something, especially on YouTube, you need to figure out, okay, this video is uploaded by that person. What happened? What happened with the copyright? Why do you need to do that? Because in every country you have different kind of rules about copyright. What you need to remember is YouTube is just a company. When you talk about copyright, you need to look at copyright in your country and also look at the terms and also look at the policy of YouTube. Because by accepting the terms and policy of YouTube, sometimes you take some distance from your rights. So you need to read them. I will talk about this in depth in another video, but for now you just need to remember YouTube is just a company. Copyright are the rules apply in a country. Not every country have the same copyright rules. What you need to remember is look at the terms that you sign, look at the situation and what does apply. In another video I will talk more about YouTube and copyright. If you have questions about this, feel free to contact me. If you're new to this channel, feel free to subscribe. If you're not a member of Discord, you're welcome to become a member of Discord and ask me questions directly. And I will see you in the next video.
They want the best of me now, best of me now, best of me now, best of me. They want the best of me now, best of me now, best of me now, best of me. They want the best of me now.